We put a camera inside a cocoon to see how butterflies are made, and the result is astonishing. Science.